Good morning, students. My name is Mandeep Kaur from California Public School. Hope all of you are fine. Now let's start today's topic. We are doing the revision of third chapter. The name of the chapter is Playing with Numbers. And yesterday we have discussed the first worksheet and maximum number of questions we already have discussed. Now today we will discuss the remaining question of this worksheet. So let's start its 10th question of exercise 3.1. Now in the 10th question, firstly I am going to read the statement. Draw the factor tree and write down the prime factorization for the following numbers. We have a number 45 and we have to solve this by method of a factor tree. We have to find its prime factorization by the method of factor tree method. So firstly look at here. Here is number 45. 45 is there. Now how can we solve it by using the method of a factor tree? So firstly we will check, we will start from 2. Is 2 divisible by 45? No. After that 3. Is 3 is divisible by 45? Let us check. 45 by 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 fives are 15. Yes, because remainder is 0. 2 is not divisible by 45 because remainder not becomes a 0. And when we will divide it by 3, so it is divisible of 3 and remainder is 0. So it can be written in this way. Firstly, we have divided it by 3. So here is 3. Quotient is 15. Sorry. Quotient is 15. Now look, 3 15s are 45. You can check in this way. 3 15s are 45. Now from both these numbers. So firstly, we have to check from both these one, which one is a prime number? Which one is a prime number? 3 is a prime because it has only two factors, 1 and itself. So which is a prime number? You have to make it square box on it, and on the other number you have to make a circle. You have to make a circle. So I'm going to repeat this step again. Firstly, you have to start it from the 2. If this is divided by 2, so you have to write down the values here. If it is divisible by of 2. After it, look at the next one, that is 3. Now 3 is divisible by 45. So it can be written as 3 into 15. 3 into 15. After that, from both these numbers, you have to see which one is a prime number. 3 is a prime, but 15 is not a prime because it has more than two factors. After that, the same step we have to follow. Now we have to check 15. Firstly, 2 is divisible by 15? No. After that 3, because 3 5s are 15. 3 is divisible by 15. So here is 3. 3 5s are 15. 3 5s are 15. Now we have to check from both these numbers which one are prime. 3 is a prime number. So make a square box on it. 5 is also a prime number because it has only two factors. 1 and itself, that means 5. That is also a prime number. So you have to make a square box on it. After that, look at here. There is no value after that, because whenever we have the square box at the last step on both numbers, after that there is no need to solve the numbers. Now, so its prime factorization is, you have to write down only square boxes number. 3 multiply 3 multiply 5, that is the prime factorization. And if you want to check whether it is correct or not, just do its multiplication, you will get the answer 45. 3 3s are 9, 9 5s are 45. Let us take one more example that you can understand it easily. How can we make a factor tree? So let us suppose we have the number 72. So let us start from 72 and make a circle on it. Now we have to check. Now 2 is divisible of 72. Let us check. 72 divided by 2. 2 3s are 6. 1 is remainder. 2 6 are 12 and 0 is remainder. That means yes, 2 is divisible by 72. So here we have to write down 2 and quotient is 36. 2 multiply 36, that gives the answer 72. Now from both these numbers, you have to check which one is prime. 2 is a prime number, so make a square box on it. Make a square box on it, and on the other number, make a circle. Make a circle. Because again we have to solve it by the similar process. Now again we have to split 36. Now again we have to check whether it is divisible by 2 or not. Now look at here. 2 is divisible by 36. Look at here. 36 and here is 2. 2 ones are 2. Here is 1. 2 8s are 16. Remainder is again 0. So it can be written as 2 18. 2 18s are 36. whenever you will do its multiplication, you will get the answer 36. Again, we have to see which one is prime. 2 is a prime number because it has only two factors, 1 and itself a number. But 18 is not a prime, so make a circle here. After that, again we have to split 18 by the similar process. Now, again we will check from 2. Now, again 2 is divisible by 18 because 2 9s are 18. 2 9s are 18. So, 2 is a prime number, so make a square box on it. And 9 is not a prime, so make a circle on it. After that, again, now again we will check 2 is divisible by 9. No, because remainder is not 0. After that, check on 3. 3 threes are 9, so it can be written as 3 threes are 9. So, look at here, both these are prime number. After that, there is no need to solve because at the end, when we have the square boxes, then there is no need to write down any another number after this. So, its prime factorization is write down only square boxes number. 2 multiply 2, multiply 2, multiply 3. Multiply 3, and if you want to check whether it is correct or not, just do its multiplication, you will get the answer 72. Hope so, all of you have to be clear about in which way we can make its factor tree. Now come to the next question of this worksheet. Now in the next, firstly the statement of next question, 11th question is, okay, the statement is express the following as a product of prime factors. We have to express the numbers in the form of prime factors. So, first number is 48. We have to solve it by using the prime factorization method. That is our prime factorization method, 48. So, here is firstly divide by 2. Here is 2 2s are 4, 2 4s are 8. After that, it again 2, 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4. After that, again 2, 2 6 are 12. Again 2, 2 3s are 6, after that 3 1s are 3, 3 1s are 3. So, its prime factorization is 2 multiply 2 multiply 2, 1, 2, 3, 4 times, 3, 4 times multiply 3. That is the prime factorization of 48. Now, the meaning of prime factorization, when you are going to do its prime factorization, all the prime numbers will be occur in this side. 2 is a prime number, 3 is also prime number. So, when you are doing its multiplication, you will get the answer 48 also. Let us do one more question again that you will understand it easily. Now is 160. 160 is there. And we have to solve it by method of prime factorization. So, it is 2 8s are 16, 0 as it is. Again 2, 2 4s are 8, 0 as it is. Again 2, 2 2s are 4, 0 as it is. 2 1s are 0. Sorry, 2 1s are 2, 0 as it is. 2 5s are 10. And 5 1s are 5. So, the prime factorization of 160 is 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 2. How many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. And 1 time is 5. That is the prime factorization of 160. And these all are prime numbers. 2 is a prime, 5 also prime number. Okay. Okay, now come to the next question. Okay, now the next one is we have to do the prime factorization of 512. 512. So, here is 512. Firstly, divide by 2, we will get 2 2s are 4, 2 5s are 10, 2 6 are 12. Here is the question, when you will divide 512 by 2. 512, when you will divide this by 2, that is the question 256. So, if you have a doubt, then in which way I am doing this, you just have to divide it by 2 and write your quotients here. So, after that, again divided by 2, here is 2 1s are 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 8s are 16. When you will divide 256 by 2, the quotient is 128. After that, again 2, 2 6s are 12, 2 4s are 8. Again 2, 2 3s are 6, 2 2s are 4. Again 2, 2 1s are 2, 2 6 are 12. Again 2, 2 8s are 16, 2 4s are 8. 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2. How many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 times. So, its prime factorization is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That is the prime factorization of 512. Now, come to the next question of this worksheet.
Okay, now the next question is
write the largest three digit number and find its prime factorization. Firstly, we have to write down the largest three digit number. So the largest three digit number is 999. Largest three digit number, that is 999. After it, we have to find its prime factorization. Prime factorization. So firstly, divide by 3 because it will not be divided by 2. Now you will divide it by 3 and get the quotient 3 3s are 9, 3 3s are 9, 3 3s are 9. After that again 3, 3 1s are 3, 3 1s are 3, 3 1s are 3. After that again 3, 3 3s are 9 and 3 7s are 21. After that is 37 1s are 37. So the prime factorization of 999 is equal to 3 multiply 3 multiply 3 multiply 37. That is the prime factorization. And all these are prime number. 3 is a prime number because it has two factors, 1 and 3. 37 is also a prime number because 37 has two factors, 1 and 37. So in the prime factorization only two factors are there. Sorry, in the prime number when we have to check whether this is a prime number or not, we have to check that particular number has only two factors. Only two factors, 1 and itself a number. If a number has only two factors, that means this number is a prime number. So that is the exercise 3.1 and we already have finished this all questions. Now for tomorrow we will discuss the next worksheet of this chapter, that is 3.2. So thank you so much everyone.